What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2021 Panini Legacy Football. This is a six-box half-case break. Pikachu's number 13. So, again, this is the second inner, looks like. Pikachu 13 and 14 from this inner. And, again, sorry, the toner's kind of running out. But Last Ball Mojo's Brian. He actually got the last, like, four teams in Last Ball Mojo. Last Ball Mojo beat Chiefs, though. Alrighty, and here we go. Six boxes to the left, six boxes to the right. Let's see which one we'll use here. One, two, three, left, four, five, six, right. Five. One, two, three, four, five, six. This will be the second half, guys. We can easily run this back tonight. What's up, brother? Hit me, man. I gotta figure out what we're gonna do the whole weekend, but I'm sure, like I said, we can link up and do something one night at least. I wouldn't mind going clubbing, though. I haven't done that in a long time, though. I feel like I'll be out of place. More bars than if anything. Oh, wow. What happened? I mean, yeah. Like I said, depending on what day it is and whatnot, for sure. I just, you know, I'll have the wife with me, though, so. You just gotta let me know the prices and stuff like that. And when and where. Oh, wow, it scored. It scored. Not even 1 cent? Dang. I could do something. I know, man. Alright. Nah, Aaron, as it gets closer, we'll definitely talk, man. So the good thing is that, when is it, like October? We got time. We got definitely time to plan that. Ian Booth. Or Book, I should say, not Booth. Trevor Lawrence, Kadarius Toney, to $2.99. Damn, we got some hookers. And Diami Brown. So I'll go look that up. I'll actually pull up group break checklist right now. Check out both autographs if we have to look them up. JL, nothing is guaranteed to rip tonight, as we just break whatever sells out daily. There's no scheduled breaks, so I can't guarantee that something is going to break tonight, but if you were to grab spots in a basketball break, you can definitely help it out for sure. Tua Tagovailoa mini. I know what we'll probably do is those contenders breaks. Those are definitely close. I think one of them is like down to six, so I expect one of those contenders, if not both breaks, to potentially fill up tonight, but... there's no guarantee, of course, so don't definitely want to lie to you and say, yeah, it's going to break tonight, and then it doesn't. But we're close on a couple of those basketball breaks. The worst thing that happens is that we have to do it tomorrow, but I'm pretty confident in those contenders breaks, though. Joe Mixon. For sure, man. Let's do it. Nice, Jalen Waddle. Little Jersey auto. Alabama. Jalen Waddle, I believe, went to the Dolphins, right? Back with another Alabama QB. Tua. Teddy B. Justin Fields. All right, let me quickly, I forgot to pull up group break checklist really quick. Alright, so Brown is Washington football team. Just to make sure. Alright, so they go Washington football team for De'Ami Brown. And Jalen Waddle. Dolphins. Next one, guys. Thank you. All right, let's go next one. Little mini Jamison Crowder. 24 out of 50. Trey Lance. DJ Chark. /199. Jamar Chase. Kylan Hill, futures patch auto. Vrabel. Ian Book. Come on, Toronto. You're going to have to score here if you're going to want to come back in this game. Hene Sewell /100. /50, Ronald Jones. Zach Wilson. And we got Golden Gophers. That's a little yellow eyes. 8 out of 25. Rashad Bateman. Alright, let's look these up really quick. So Saints is Book. Packers for Kylan Hill. All right, halfway through after this box, guys. continue on. Patty Mahomes to 50. Got a little Zach Wilson mini. Miles Gaskin. Zach Thomas. Man, it sucks, man. There's just, they're like, it's like, it's legit a curse, Justin. They just can't win game sevens, and really nothing to explain. I mean, the last two games they played poorly, but they came back and pushed it overtime and just lost in overtime. Last two games just sucks, man. Ian Book to 299, futures double patch. Zach Thomas at 50. Same booth. Patty Mahomes under the lights to 100. Whitey playing Payne. Michigan Wolverine. Out of 25, Jonathan Taylor mini green ice. What up, Eagles? And a Jack Youngblood dare to tear. So, Brian, do you dare to tear? There you go, man. And that's going to be the Colts. Alright, three more boxes, guys. We're halfway through. Titans have. I don't remember who the Titans potentially drafted. They kind of feel non-existent, but I'm not gonna lie. What do you mean? What?
Is there a Hit Crate hockey case?
Not here. I did one last week.
Oh.
No.
This one we had one last night.
Oh, maybe Teddy did one. I don't know. Unless you did one. I don't. Yeah, I don't know. What up, Rex? Oh yeah, Dodgers fans for the next three games. Are they playing like the Cardinals or something? Oh, there's a patch auto right there. Oh, nice. Pujols gets to play against his former team. You know, Pujols has been hitting some home runs for the Dodgers, actually. I don't really watch the games, but I get all the alerts on my phone. No problem, Carlos. Got a couple of them already, right? Patch autograph and a regular autograph. Cubs beat the Padres today. Anybody's beatable, though, right? That's proof right there. Where's the puck? What the hell? Oh, my God. This Leafs game is wild, man. Kyle Trask. Number to 50. Christian McCaffrey. Number to 299. And Amon-Ra St. Brown. Futures patch autograph. They are, Rex. They definitely are, man. But again, all that matters is what happens in the playoffs. I think Padre fans know that they got a great team. It's just they know they also have to win in the playoffs now. That's honestly the reason why I don't watch too much baseball. Especially, like, you know, Dodgers. The season's so long. I mean, it's not one of my favorite sports. Maybe that's the reason why. But I feel like if football was had 156 games, I'd probably watch every single one of them. You know? But I just feel like there's no reason for me to watch it. It's just, might as well just watch when the Dodgers make the playoffs. No, I'll probably catch a couple games, but. Tom Brady mini to 17 out of 75. LaDainian Tomlinson. Michael Carter to 50. I know. That'd be fun though. Or at least make the season like 25 games or something. No? Screw it. Chase Young. Julio Jones, mini. Trevor Lawrence. Jamar Chase. All right, Lions from Monroe. Patriots? I don't know, is New England really going to give up a first rounder or a second rounder for him? Carter's Jets. All right, two more boxes, guys. Second to last box, guys. So nothing crazy, super crazy yet, guys, out of these first four boxes, I should say. Let's see what these last two got hiding. But again, the second half is in the store. I think it's down to like 10 left. Easily. It is an impregnated card, Hollywood. There's a mini card inside the Dare to Tear rip card. So the card is Prego. It's like, do the customers that got that card want to give birth or not? Out of 75, Mark Brunell. Come on, dude. Seriously? And at least deserve to lose this game. Wow, what a save by Carey Price. Damn, that was crazy. Price is like a brick wall right now. Are you guys watching this game? Go to CNBC, guys. Oh my god. Carlos Basham Jr. Mac Jones. Yeah, it's just basically like the Allen against a rip card. If you decide to rip it, there's a short print mini in there. It could be autographed, could be a 1-of-1, could be, like I said, a super short print. It all just depends. So basically, you're daring to rip the card to potentially unlock a bigger card, more expensive card in there, or, like I said, it might be a lesser value card in there. Sometimes the card's just unripped, like especially if it's a Patrick Mahomes, might sell much better than ripping the card. 400 points be given out, guys. But as I say, the card is impregnated. Bills for Basham. All right, guys, last box. Last box mojo. All right, last box, guys. Good luck. Scary Terry McLaurin. Sword Hope. Chase Young Mini. Zach Wilson. Terrace Marshall Jr. Aaron Donald. Elijah Molden. TJ Vasher for Texas Tech. Alright guys, let's go look up those two autographs and that'll be it for us guys. That'll be the six boxes, so nothing super crazy hiding in this first half. That second half could be extremely loaded guys. There's like 10 teams left. Elijah is Titans. Titans, there you go. Last box mojo. Took all break, but hey, there you go. Dashers Cowboys. Addison, hey, got a Cowboys hit. I know that was a mistake, but Cowboys and Tennessee. So there you go, guys. Tennessee, Dallas, Buffalo, Jets, New England, Indianapolis, Dare to Tear, Jack Youngblood, NOLA, Green Bay, another NOLA, football team, and Miami, Jalen Waddle. So there you go, guys. And 400 points been given out, so let's quickly switch scenes, and we'll randomize the customer names that are in this break, and customer at number one will get 400 points as a little extra hit or their first hit. And quickly top load all these minis. Trade Matthews to the Kings already. Just do it. Alright, three more guys. Almost there. Here you go, guys. Here's the dice roller. Let's just get the customer names in the break. Actually, let's do teams. That'd be easier, actually. Full 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Falcons. So that is going to Taylor. There you go, guys. Appreciate it again. This is break number 13. 14's in the store. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.